When the goal for the being getting through the field, the modified streets next time by will put the green flags up and underway. We're going boys on the front row, on the inside in the red car is Brad Lowe, on the outside in the black 16 is Josh Lowe. As they go in turns 3 and 4, looking for Darrell Watson to pop the aerial flat stand. fans. Your feature winner tonight, driving the
great run there, finishing third. Lynn Selby making a great move to get the fourth position tonight in car 25 with Larry Peanut Sands rounding out the top five. Area, go across the scales, make sure everything is kosher before he makes a visit to Victory Ford, Victory Lane, to see Mr. Ron Morton.
Lamb scored in the season, a little bit of controversy going on. Set on the front, green to checker. Car looks great. The whole modified street division looks good with these five-star bodies. We're proud for you to be back. Give us a little bit of idea how it felt out there leading from green to checker.
Well, the track felt real good. Carson and all his staff really did a good deal on the track tonight. And this is a new car. We've run it twice, and it really did good. My brother's behind me in a brand new car. He run it last night, and we're just really good. I mean, we just really had a good time tonight. So you held on to 16. I see you had a little one taped on the side of this. Got a little confusion out there. I had to call the tower to find out which one you were in. Looks like you're talking to last year. But obviously doing a lot of homework in the shop over the winter. Definitely paid off here tonight.
Yeah, I really did. Jay Clark, and I want to thank B&B Performance on the machine work on the motors and Lester on the body and everything. And we're just ready to race.
We congratulate you. Glad to see you here competing in the NASCAR Wiki Racing Series. Not only a win here in Victory Lane, but also the first recipient of a $75 gift certificate to West Haven Speed Equipment. I know you can use that.
Yeah, we can use it. And I want to thank West Haven. We get our bodies from them, and Greg and them, and they really do us a good job.
Good job. Back up to you, Tower.